This is my presentation on Paul Levy's article on Taking Charge of Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. My name is Inez Ruiz. To begin, I'd like to compare Beth Israel Hospital and Deaconess Hospital. They were two very different facilities. One of them, Beth Israel, was financed by philanthropic donations and was focusing mainly on research, teaching, and quality of care. They were known for the attention that nurses gave, and also even the cafeteria had was known for their food. Whereas, on the other hand, Deaconess Hospital focused on surgical specialties and quality of care. With them focusing on surgical specialties, this is how they were going to make the most money, by getting the most reimbursement from the insurance companies for the care that they were giving. So really, one was focusing more on education and the other one was focusing more on making the most money. So they were very different.